So this is actually the clinical manifestation of a woman with mild preeclampsia, severe preeclampsia, and eclampsia. But by the way, everyone, I'd like you to screenshot this, okay? And I'd like you also to visit the web, no, the web app, okay? Why? Kasi here in Concise Nursing, okay, you are actually taught to become independent in answering questions related to the board exam, no? Amazing questions that are really very critical, that gives you critical thinking analysis, no? The more you answer, the more drills you do, the more you become better.